children are starving.
And it's a shame, and it's a shame.
But the